you're gonna build a fuel-efficient car, the first thing you gotta do is make a car that's worth building. One with character and conviction, that has all the luxury you'd expect. Then you put in an 8-speed transmission that gets 31 miles per gallon. That combination of luxury and efficiency only comes from one place in the world.